And so these Christmas concerts, it's been 2 years since we've had them. So tonight you're in for a treat. Not only do we have band, but we have strings. And so it's been a wonderful evening already with the Christmas lighting, and we get to finish it off with some strong music. And so thank you very much for being here. And at this time, I'd like for you to give it up for the Jazz Ensemble.
Good evening and Merry Christmas. Concert Strings is going to swap their first piece and their last piece. So we're going to start with Dancing Waters, then the First Noel, and lastly we'll play Christmas Pipes. Please enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
check, 1, 2.
System has some problem.
Okay, yes. That I can do. Ladies and gentlemen, thank y'all for being here. It's been a wonderful evening. Again, thank you for your support. Thank you for loaning us the best that you have in the name of your students on the stage and off the stage. Again, you honor us by being here. For a program like this to happen, there's a lot of people that we need to thank. At the back of your program, there's a long list of those people, including other teachers from elementary and middle school, as well as many people behind the scenes that make something like this special. We also want to say thank you to the students themselves for all your hard work. We want to thank Mr. Chapman for all of his hard work. But before we do anything else, as we wrap up today's performance, we do want to take this time to recognize a very important person. This is her 12th year at Concordia, and this is her last Christmas concert.